talking about energy transfer. What you will need is 4 or less or as many cards as you want.
4 is the amount, but we need a ramp and a ruler also.
What is energy transfer, Chloe?
Energy transfer is when one card goes down the ramp and you cause a collision.
Oh, now I get it, Chloe. So,
what's all? She's back.
So, two cars can hit each other. Then it can cause a collision like this, like a really bad car wreck. Collision.
Now we'll see what we need. So, we'll put.
And now we'll show you what we need.
So take a ramp and line up perfectly with the ruler.
And then you take two. You only can have three down here, or two or one. But only one car up here.
And
then you release that car. And
apparently it didn't move. They moved.
There. So this car went to exactly 15 centimeters. Wait, we gotta line up 13.